Hi, good evening all. Now we are going to see how to submit the drive link assignment. First, log in with your registered Gmail ID. Click the Google Apps and select the Google Drive. Click the button New and select File Upload. Select the file from your local machine which you want to upload. Once a file gets uploaded, you will see the message upload completed. Select the file and right click, then select share. Click get shareable link. Click the drop down button and select more option. And select the radio button public on the web and save the option. Share the file to the admin ID of the course. Here I am going to share it with NOC15MG08, which is the admin ID of the quantitative finance. You have to share the file to the course which you want to submit the assignment. NOC15MG08, which is the course I want to submit the assignment, and select the send button. Now right click the file and get the link. Copy the link . Go to the assignment of the course . Here you have to give the ID of the file which we have copied. Select the ID from the equal to and paste it as drive ID and submit the assignment. You will be getting the message submission succeeded. Now we will go to the admin ID of the course and see whether the assignment has received. Here you can see the submitted assignment. Thank you.